And why out of 10 albums we finally get an album called Breezy? It seemed like that would have been low-hanging fruit already, right?
Kind of, but I feel like the transition of me as an artist through the years, mm-hmm. it went from Chris Brown, you see the first album, like me being kind of new to it. Mm-hmm. So the Breezy is like the alter ego, but not, it's not away from Chris Brown, right. But it's the mature side. It's the older side. It's the cool side.
Amen.